And a chemical fire breaks out after a train derailment in Kentucky. This morning, evacuation orders were also given. Rail operator CSX says the derailment breached two cars, and the fire, they said, caused them to release toxic gas. The EPA says it is working to reduce hazardous levels of toxins near that derailment site. CSX officials say crews are still evaluating when to allow residents to return home.